This device is not intact. It's designed to be detonated.